And now for something a little different. Since the start of the war, we have seen a record of people from across the world choosing to make Israel their new home. And this influx of new residents has meant an increase in demand for property across Israel. Well, Tzemach Hammerman is making sure they work to meet those demands. And RTV's Ariella Lachiani headed to Jaffa to one of their very special projects. Take a look.
Since the start of the war, we have seen a record of people making Aliyah. So we're here now to show you the most exclusive and unique project you can buy in Israel with the Andromeda Reborn. Come, let me show you around. So here on the first floor, we have two big bedrooms, both with ensuite bathrooms, a guest bathroom, kitchen, living area, with access to outside from each room. This is a very special community combining both Israeli residents and internationals, and the specific apartment is 260 square meters with an additional 100 square meters of outside space. Big open living area with a bar, perfect for hosting, and as you can see just outside, another patio, perfect to sit outside in the summer. What more could you want? Beautiful sea view and various outside areas across the apartment, including an outside kitchen. And the best part is, it's fully furnished, so all you need is your suitcase. Two floors, ample outside space, this apartment truly gives you the feeling you are inside a house, whilst all the while being in the heart of the city. So this is just one of Tzemach Hammerman's projects across the country. So if you like what you see and want to see more like it, make sure to click the link and scan the QR code to start the journey of finding your home in Israel.
Yeah, so if you want to learn more about investments and properties in Israel, click the QR code on the screen right now for all the information. And now, anti-Semitism is soaring across the world, and Aliyah numbers are record-breaking amidst the current war in Gaza, with many people looking to buy a piece of land in the Holy Land. And with us now is the active chairman and owner at Tzemach Hammerman LTD, Ran Ben Avraham. Ran, welcome. Thank you for joining us today. How are you doing?
Thank you for inviting me.
We've seen the beautiful apartment right now in our VTR. Now, I really want to ask you, I understand there's a drop in real estate prices in Israel right now. Many people are looking to buy a new home, a new property in Israel.
Yes.
What are the trends you're hearing, or what are the trends you're dealing with right now?
Yeah, but first I have to correct you. There's not a drop in the pricing. There is a drop in the selling apartments. When we have a crisis, it's 2008, we had the mortgage crisis, and each crisis we have, we are stopping to sell apartments for this period of time. So now we have three crises: the entrance, the politics, and the war. All of them are influencing the selling, you know, the amount of selling of apartments, and people are waiting for prices to drop off. Investors are not taking the prices down, so we need to wait.
At least we're hoping for the prices to go down.
Yeah, but they will not. They will not, because we have less apartment than the demand that we have in Israel. People, Jews from abroad, they want to buy a house in Israel. They always want to buy a house in Israel. There's something in the Jews that they want the house of their own. They don't want something in a sublet or lease or whatever. They want a house. Now we feel them more these days, because the anti-Semitism in all of the world is increasing, and I think they want to find the place to be safe. If they think they are safe now in Israel that we have war, so we as Israelis, we think we are safe. We like to be here when there is war. So we're hearing a lot of people who want to come and buy an apartment. We're still waiting for them.
Yes. Now, you know, Tzemach Hammerman, we just saw the beautiful apartment, as we said,
in
Jaffa.
Andromeda,
the Andromeda one. Where are you spread across Israel? It's only in the center, or are you really widespread across the country?
What's beautiful in Tzemach Hammerman, that we only built in Israel. We only built blue and white. Only Israel. We're building from low-end to high-end, and also the mid-range. Andromeda is a high-end project. But we believe everywhere in Israel. We built also in Kiryat Shmona, we built also in Shderot, that Sderot was closed because of the war.
Heavily affected.
But
yes,
we think that Sderot need new houses. It's more important, a new house in Sderot. But we also have our high-end buildings. We had a project called White City. It was in the Vetzedek. We sold the apartment for 60 million shekels. But still, we believe in all of the country, in all of the kind of situation and real estate projects.
Which is important because everyone can really find their place and find their home they would want.
Yes.
Also, we spoke about the uniqueness of Tzemach Hammerman. And one thing that's really unique about you also, you're building only in Israel, but you're doing really a one-stop shop. You're also marketing, you're also building, you're
yes,
also owning, you're doing everything
it's
inside.
It's very important to know. I'm a third generation in the company. My grandfather started. The Hammerman name is my mother's maiden name. My partner, Feiglin, Chaim Feiglin, is the second generation. We also have the third generation now, Gili. She's doing the new projects. Anyways, we come from construction, and then we go to development. When you buy in Tzemach Hammerman, you know who's gonna build your house. When you sleep at the bed at night, you look at the ceiling. If it's straight, you know it's Tzemach Hammerman.
You know it's you. It's everything yeah, in-house. I think
in-house.
That's
it's a one-stop shop, A to Z.
Incredible. Now, I want to really send everyone, and the QR code is on our screen right
yes,
now and during the whole interview.
That's good.
And everyone can get in, right, and fill their information. You
and
guys will answer them and provide all the info.
It's
and
not you guys. You know, I'm responsible
team
for
you
the
are
marketing, so I will take care almost individually each one of them that someone is taking care of them. It's very important to
yes,
us. We always look in the white in the eyes. We like to be in touch with with our clients and, you know,
incredible,
to be close.
So I think the main message is, as we say in the Middle East, yalla, make aliyah. That's the main message here.
You have to do aliyah. This is the best place in the world.
Thank you so much, Ron, for joining us today.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you very much.